Well, jurors in the Kim Potter trial today saw the gun the former Brooklyn Center police officer fired, killing Dante Wright. They were also shown the taser Potter says she meant to shoot. Carol Evans' Lou Ragus joins us live from downtown Minneapolis with the significance of today's testimony. Lou?
Well, Julie, the state needs to prove that the mistake that Potter made confusing her weapons was a mistake that was negligent and reckless. And part of doing that is showing the jury the differences that Potter should have felt with the weapon in her hand.
This also is Officer Potter's fire?
Yes.
When the jury in the Kim Potter trial begins to deliberate, they will be able to view and hold the taser she says she meant to fire at Dante Wright, as well as the gun she mistook it for in the deadly shooting.
The taser is yellow, the firearm is black. The taser has a stocky body to it compared to the Glock handgun. The grip of the taser is shorter and wider than the Glock.
BCA agent Sam McGinnis listed the differences between the look and feel of the weapons and testified that Potter did not do a safety test on the taser the day she shot Wright or the day before. Another BCA agent, Brent Peterson, testified earlier that he noticed on the body camera video that Potter unlatched a safety on her gun holster as she approached Wright's car.
Why would you do that?
It would just make drawing the firearm easier, more efficient.
The prosecution was lectured by the judge after using Agent Peterson to tell the jury that it appeared on the video that Potter's partners were not inside Wright's car when she fired. The defense is arguing that they were at risk of death if the car moved with them inside.
There's no need for this officer to testify as to what the video evidence shows. You can show that to the jury.
The defense countered the prosecution, saying Sergeant Mike Johnson on the passenger side started backing up when he heard Potter yell, "Taser, taser," as they are trained.
To not touch the guy because you might get electrocuted.
That's part of the reason, sure.
Yeah. What's the other reason?
To give warning that the taser is going to be deployed.
Okay. And the morning started with medical testimony. A medical examiner testified that the bullet went through Dante Wright's heart. That injury is not survivable, and it causes death within seconds or minutes. Back to you, Julie.
All right. Thank you, Lou.